Who killed Sweetwater? A police officer, Robin Goode, Maine murder mystery. The rocky coast of Maine. The summer season is coming. Clam bakes, lobster dinners, sailing and swimming, and murder. Maine police officer Robin Goode is approaching her second anniversary as a street cop. She wants a promotion. The crooked cops and deadly criminals want her dead. When she discovers the lonely corpse of an Asian woman in a local lake, the bad cops want her to cover up the body and cover up the crime. Ordered to keep quiet and stay home at her uncle's seafood cafe, Robin Goode can't stand still while a body rests in the morgue. She interviews the locals around the murder scene, but no one has seen anything. The only thing new is the corpse and a new neighbor, a crazy conspiracy theory broadcaster hiding in its lakeside home. Hiding the secret of the death means everyone gets paid. Will Robin Goode let the secret remain hidden? Will Robin Goode hunt down the killer before she is in the crosshairs? Who Killed Sweetwater is the full-length Maine murder mystery featuring street cop Robin Goode. What doesn't kill her had better run.